value for the freedom of expression for the human beings, and we have to protect this value. I'm not with using it in a political way, but I'm not also to oppress it. So we have to protect this value.